been nearly 2 months since a roof collapsed at a local church, leaving one man partially paralyzed. That man is fighting to walk again, and only 4029's Brett Rains was there to see his first steps since being released from the hospital. It's only on 4029.
Seven people were injured when the walls of this church collapsed. Today, all have recovered except for one, the church's youth minister, who is now having to learn to walk again.
It was like a cracking noise, and then it was really loud.